Hello everyone and welcome back to our integration series. In this video we're switching gears to Zoho CRM and showing you how to connect for smooth lead management. Here's what we'll cover. How to connect Zoho CRM. Sync WhatsApp chats and contact details. And automate lead follow-ups, all without switching between tools. Before we begin, a few things to note. Zoho works only with the leads module. Only the lead owner will receive notifications via signals. Connecting Zoho with Gallabox helps you centralize your customer data and conversations. Here's what you can do with this integration. Automatically save WhatsApp contacts to Zoho and vice versa. View chats right inside your Zoho account. Get real-time updates on leads. Automate follow-ups quickly and efficiently. Now that you know what this integration can do, let's walk you through the setup process step by step.
Go to Integrations in Gallabox from the left-hand menu. Scroll to the bottom and select Zoho CRM and Signals. You will be redirected to the Zoho Marketplace. Click on the Install button to log in.
After logging in, click Install again. In the pop-up, check all three boxes to confirm the installation and then proceed further. Next, confirm the version by checking the boxes, and click Continue to proceed with the installation. Choose the users or profiles you want to install the integration for, and click Confirm to continue. You will be directed to Zoho, where the extension will install. Once installed, log into your Gallabox account. Once you log in, you'll be taken to the extension settings page. Review the time zone and date format, then click Save to confirm. To enable other features, click on Configure in Gallabox. This will redirect you to the Zoho integration page inside your Gallabox account. You can rename the integration to suit your business needs. Click on Allow Permissions button to configure a two-way sync of contacts between Gallabox and Zoho and signal notifications in Zoho. You will be asked to log into your Zoho account and select the organization to grant the required permissions for using Zoho signals. To sync Gallabox contacts to Zoho, toggle on the Create a New Record switch. Then, select what kind of record should be created in Zoho from the drop-down list. To enable Gallabox notifications inside Zoho, turn on the Signals toggle. Choose the WhatsApp channel from which you'd like to receive notifications in Zoho. Once everything is configured, click Update Configuration. With this setup, your team can stay in sync and never miss a lead again. That's a wrap on the Zoho integration setup. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more Gallabox walkthroughs. See you in the next video.